subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Second schedule of much awaited RRR being carried by director Gaint Rajamouli got started recently. Star heroes Ram Charan and Junior NTR are actually taking part in this schedule, which will wrap some crucial scenes. But the big question that he is haunting the team from a while in his leading lady of the movie. Rajamouli wanted to wait for more time to finalize a lady. What is actually surprising RRR team for locking a Bollywood hot is due to this reason. They say that when RRR make contacted the likes of Parineeti Chopra and Alia Bhatt, those young Bollywood guns actually shock the team when they demand. Parineeti Chopra is said to have asked for 4+ crores. Alia Bhatt is said to have asked for a cool 6 crores to become a part of this film. Well, that's the range Bollywood pays actresses. But here in Telugu industry, though heroes get paid 200+ crore, our heroines are hardly given 1 to 2 crores. The team is now scouting for South hotties itself, who will be abroad at an adorable price.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.